me off.
No, I didn't cut you off. I just came around on the side.
Come on, Pete. I have a move on set up. Just to move out.
There was no way you were going to be.
Are you two all right?
He cut me off.
Look, if you're supposed to be out here having fun, then what you said goes. It doesn't matter who wins.
Well, it doesn't exactly, no. It is more fun to win, though.
Well, I'm going to have a chance to find out.
What?
Well, Ladies' Day is Friday. I'm going to give it a try.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I'm going to show you what a good old Texas gal can do.
I suppose you're not going to try to win.
Well, if I just happen to come in first.
Well, if you're going to do it, I sure wish I'd wait a week or so to get in some practice.
Yeah, well, that's a doggone good idea.
I don't think so.
Listen, Pete, you keep going at Edwards, will you? We still don't have a whole lot on him.
You bet. And what about you?
I'm going to head over to see Mrs. Edwards. I want to see what she has to say about her sister being raped.